Here we go! The two most popular types of e-learning technology, LMS
versus authoring tools.
What are they? What are the differences? Do you need them?
Welcome to the e-learning partners channel, where we are here to simplify your e-learning so you can focus on the most important part of your e-learning,
which are your learners,
which is why we have what, Johnny?
We got a free masterclass.
Which you can find below
for free. Gonna help you A to Z process, guaranteeing the success of your e-learning program every single time. Go watch it for free. LMS, what does it do?
Authoring tool, here we go. So there are four main things that an LMS does. The first thing that allows you to do is that it allows you to host your e-learning program.
An authoring tool doesn't allow you to host an e-learning program, okay? The second thing that an LMS allows you to do is sequence your course. So you can build out those modules with an authoring tool. And then you're gonna use those modules and put them in your LMS and put them in chronological order so your learner has to go through step by step your program.
Number three is it delivers. You deliver it to your learners, people that are taking
your course. An authoring tool doesn't deliver it. It creates it, doesn't deliver. And the fourth, it collects data. What's data? Well, I want to know if you're my learner, if you completed our masterclass below. So if you don't complete it, I will know and I will come after you. Not actually, but seriously, that's the type of data we're talking about. You want to know if your learners are completing your program. So that's what an LMS does. Now, an authoring tool. What does an authoring tool do, Hector?
An authoring tool allows you to create content that you can put on your learning management system. But with the authoring tool. But authoring tools, here's the interesting thing about authoring tools. There are two types of authoring tools. The first one is what, Johnny?
Stand alone.
The standalone authoring tool basically is like an Articulate, like a Adobe Captivate. What those are, they are separate softwares that the whole purpose of them is to create content. That's all they do. All the reason why they exist, like Adobe Captivate, is for you to create content.
Exactly. Captivate. Okay. So and then number two is a native authoring tool. And a native authoring tool is what, Hector?
It allows you to create content within a learning management.
LMS.
I just stumbled over my words. In a learning management system or a learning experience platform like Kajabi, it already has a content creation tool within the platform itself. So you don't need an Adobe Captivate. You don't need an Articulate because it is native to that learning management system or LXP learning experience platform.
So do you need an authoring tool? Not necessarily. Your LMS, which is actually more than an LMS, if it has a native authoring tool, it is no longer just an LMS. It is more like a LXP or a BMS. And if you want to know what those things are, we have another video called LMS versus LXP. Go check it out.
We'll see you there.